A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink.
A washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. Here, somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine soul scented air, somewhere that screams. Between a frozen dinner and a bedtime at 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of better homes and gardens magazine. Far from Skid Row, I dream we'll go somewhere.